There was also a very symbolic moment, a moment that I think Palestinian Christians in particular will really appreciate, when the Pope got out of his vehicle as he was driving here to the square, and he made a prayer next to the 8-meter-high concrete wall that Israel has built that separates Bethlehem from Jerusalem. It's part of the West Bank barrier that Israel is building in and around the West Bank, saying it's needed for security, but the Palestinians see this wall, this barrier, as a land grab.